A massive $353 million sewer expansion in Pierce County is set to start. The county hosted an open house to kick off the Chambers Creek Regional Wastewater Expansion Project. Major construction is expected to start this month. The community got a chance to see what the improvements will look like and how the expansion will benefit our area.
We serve not only unincorporated Pierce County, but incorporated Pierce County cities like University Place, Lakewood, DuPont, and this expansion helps not only the unincorporated areas for expansion and growth, but also those cities.
The project will grow the plant from 49 acres to 89 acres and increase sewer capacity to 43 million gallons per day. There will also be several upgrades done to the system and existing buildings. Construction is scheduled to end in 2016.